Yum, yum!
Floyd here with a quick introduction to the tooltip delay attribute in Modo, which determines the length of time before the tooltip info display opens when hovering the mouse pointer over a button or function. To adjust this setting, open Preferences, navigate to Remapping, and change the attribute to your liking. The default value of 0.8 seconds is too quick for me. I prefer a setting of 2 seconds. Experiment to find the right setting that works for you. Oh, look at the time.